I would rather live my life exploring, like Columbus on a voyage touring.
Going to discover except more trouble, just like you always do.
No more trouble, for the greatest problem will be things a child could understand.
Maybe somehow, if the world could run, I'll change their make-believe real fun.
Then I could be most anyone.
The world could be a wonderland.
Well, Miss Columbus, just make sure you look before you leap, so you don't get hurt such a poor little wonderland.
That's all my own.
Oh no, I'm late for a very important date. No time to say hello, goodbye. I'm late.
He's overdue, he's in a rabbit stew.
Can't even say goodbye. I'm late. I run and then I hop. I wish that I could fly. There's danger if I stop. And here's a reason why.
We know you're late, it's clear. So why are you still here?
Take your place before we start the caucus race.
With your wings and feet and fins, soon the race begins. Donkey and elephant in the rain, we like to race till dry again.
When you hear them sneeze and cough, they're off!
Achoo!
They're off?
Achoo!
They're off!
You do not act like a pig.
The problems that the world presents may not seem quite so big.
A bow or curtsy more or less can brighten up the day. And if you know a fork to use,
then you are on your way. Say, how do you do it? Shake hands. How do you do it? Shake hands. State your name and business.
Everything is satisfactual. Zip-a-dee-doo-da, zip-a-dee-ay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.
Get a very merry unbirthday to you.
To you! A very merry unbirthday to you.
To you! It's great to drink to someone, and I guess that you will do.
A very merry unbirthday to you.
Enough for your skull to crimson vermilion and bruises.